Throughout my PhD, I worked on a specific protein that causes a disease in humans, which is a neurological disease, but I also had a chance to work with some viruses under the supervision of Dr. Craig Brunetti, so I covered actually a lot of ground in these 4 years of work. And my answer is always the same. To me, I felt like home from the beginning, and I feel that this smaller environment gave me the chance to do what I wanted to do. And I was allowed to get a hold of my own education. So I always had the freedom to go out and explore what I was interested in rather than staying in a curriculum. I did my undergraduate at Trent as well. In 2011, I received my biology degree from Trent with a specialization in health sciences. And right away, I decided to stay with Trent because of the research that I started doing as an undergrad with Dr. Craig Brunetti. And I really felt intrigued by it, and I really wanted to pursue it further. So I decided to start as a master's student. And later on, I got convinced to change to a PhD, and here I am today. Anyone that's considering Trent will be very lucky to have a chance to come here because of all the chances that you have. I fully have my success because of Trent, and it is a great program, and you really get involved, so it's more than a degree. You actually get to apply what you learn, and that's very valuable. I'm very proud of the fact that I am an international student. I'm originally from Brazil. And Trent also, they have an amazing program for international students with the TIP office that is quite unique to Trent. They really provide a lot of support throughout the whole time. They even have a special camp that international students get to go to do Canadian things that they have might never done before to avoid the culture shock and make sure they feel at home as soon as you land in Canada. Next, after my PhD, I'm really hoping to stay around Trent. I got a chance to teach some classes here and I really enjoyed it. So I want to pursue a teaching career here. Also keep doing the research, and my business is based out of Trent University, so I want to pursue that.